take only a plane from Punta Arenas. It is required to fly over 1,500 miles of difficult country. Yet it must arrive here at Buenos Aires before midnight without fail. The plane from Santiago crosses the Andes in daylight, but beyond that point must fly in darkness. Its arrival in Buenos Aires cannot be delayed. There must be time for both these planes converging on Buenos Aires to clear their mail and transfer that destined for Europe to the plane to the north. That plane, number 70, is to leave here promptly at midnight. It must make connections with a French cruiser at Natal.